My service philosophy is to go above and beyond customers' expectations to make every customer feel important and satisfied. My not-so-service philosophy is to avoid customers and not meet their expectations. The first thing I used in my service cake is oil, which represents patience. It can be hard to stay patient when customers are demanding or sometimes being just rude, but it is crucial to stay positive and do what you can to fix all of the problems. The next thing I used is a measuring cup to represent time. If you want customers to leave satisfied, you will need to make sure the service is provided in a timely manner. The next thing I used is frosting to represent going above and beyond. Do more than what is asked of you and always do so with a positive attitude. The next thing I used is a spatula to represent teamwork. A business cannot be successful without having employees who are willing to help one another. The next thing I used is eggs to represent professionalism. In order to be taken serious in any job in the service industry, you need to act and dress professionally and always arrive on time. The next thing I used is the directions to represent positivity. During a long day of work, it can get hard to stay positive when you're tired and things haven't been going your way. The next thing I used is the cake mix to represent composure. It is important to stay calm and collected even when a crisis is occurring. Lastly, I used the oven to represent a smile. It is so important to make sure your guests feel welcome, and a smile can do just that.